The truckers were tested on the freefall freeway. The cutouts. The ledge. And climbed the 13,000-foot Rotain Pass.
Rotain Pass, baby!
A route so deadly, its name translates to Pile of Corpses.
Is that...
He's dead?
And in the face of death...
They just found some bodies.
They faced their fears.
I'm scared out of my mind.
The people that are bravest, they have the fear and they work through it and they do it anyway, and that's how they become great people.
And look within themselves.
For them to even have two meals a day is massive. If these Buddhists can make a 4-year commitment to what they do, I can make a commitment to not get angry today.
But now, their final load will be the most dangerous cargo of their lives.
A lot of people's strategies and the helicopters need fuel so that they can take supplies to the people.
Jet fuel.
Hopefully it doesn't blow up on the way.
Three truckers.
And it's getting uglier about it.
2 months. And come to India to die. Only one driver will complete the last load. Today's toughest drivers take on history's deadliest roads. At the truck depot in Manali, Dave Redman and Lisa Kelly are loading up for the last time in India.
This is the last trip that we have over the Rotain Pass.
Most dangerous load we've carried so far. Hopefully it doesn't blow up on the way. We've already got a leaker.
Man.
This stuff here is already leaking out of the barrels. We got a wooden floor, a wooden truck. You know, this stuff soaking in everything. I mean, if it was the light, it'd probably be a really